LEGO World. Anything is possible. And here you are, just starting out on a creative adventure. Infinite worlds ahead. Infinite possibility. And one goal. To become a master builder. See how these magicians of the brick use their creative tools. Summoning creatures. Conjuring houses. Flattening mountains. And shaping the land itself. You too can wield that power. Discover and master the creative tools. Collect new bricks, models, and vehicles. Conquer worlds. Make your mark and become a master builder. Able to create completely new worlds of endless possibility. Welcome to LEGO Worlds.
Hey, 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 guys, and welcome to a new series, LEGO Worlds. So let's start a new game. Let's write this one. It's a world I tested quickly, if I could record. Are you sure you want to write? Yes, of course, I'm sure. Saving game, saved successful. Okay, so let's play the game. What can I choose this one? Start a new game. Yes. Hello. Hello. No. Meteor shower. Okay, I'm in trouble. So since it's not talking here, I'm gonna talk with you guys. So LEGO Worlds, I always liked the LEGO games. I've been playing mostly on PlayStation 3, on the LEGO Star Wars. I've been playing LEGO Indiana Jones, and also I believe, yeah, LEGO Marvel or something. So I'm an astronaut. I believe now we don't have much choice. So let's go and continue. Woohoo! So I'm playing on PC. So far so good. Let's go down. Boom!
Pirate Playground.
Oh yeah. What's that?
Your first LEGO world. So much to discover. But your rocket took a beating. A few gold bricks should fix it right up.
Steer. Accelerate. Oh, okay. Okay, thank you. So, yeah, LEGO games. Been a big fan. Oh, there's a meteor falling down.
Look, a meteorite.
Meteorite. Boom. I guess we need to go there. Fire! Oh, okay. Let's stay here. Yeah, I don't need player two. Thank you. So I was saying, yeah, I was being a big fan of LEGO games. I think those games were awesome.
You really should take a closer look at that crash site.
Yeah, I'm on my way. Oh, what's that? Discovery tool. Unlocked. Okay.
The discovery tool.
Use
the powerful discovery tool to scan and collect new models, outfits, creatures, and vehicles. Once they're in your collection, you can use the tool to summon things into your worlds. Place them precisely where you want them. Or fire them into the sky with wild abandon. Getting to grips with the discovery tool is the first step on your journey to become a master builder.
Yeah. Oh, it's never crashed right here. So I was Okay. I was saying, can I talk? It's, yeah, I love the graphics of the LEGO games, but LEGO Worlds is, I feel like it's really different. Yeah, like, if you look closely, the details, it's really crazy. And it's an open world. Well, it seems to be an open world. I'm not quite sure about that. But you're kind of free about what you can build, I believe. Like, I've been watching some videos when the beta was out. Oh, that's my sheep. Okay. Is it gonna tell me all the time about player 2? I'm fine. I don't have a player 2 here. Let's go over there, I guess. Yeah, look at the detail, the graphics. It's really nice. It's really, really nice. I like it. I really like it. Talk. I need a patrol to make this ship feel like home. Except. Okay. So how does it work? Like, where's my? Oh, here. Discovery tool. Oh, can I discover that? Yes, I can.
New discovery type unlocked.
Oh.
Objects.
Okay. So you can discover... No, not that. It's pretty much everything. And after... Oh, it costs money to build. I see. Oh, interesting. Oh, that's the throne thing, right? Power throne, yes. Can I... Like, I don't even know what's the real goal of the game. Campfire, unlock. Remove. What did I do? What? I don't know what I'm doing. Remove. I can't destroy things. Okay. Does it give me money when I do that? Oh, discover. Tony Bush. Even after you can unlock? Unlock. What does it do if I... Let's try unlock. Oh, I'm losing money. I don't get it. I'm sorry. Because I learned that. Oh, and after you need to on... Oh, to be able to build it as much as you want, I guess. So here I learned that. And now I can build it anywhere I want. Oh, and rotate. Oh, pretty cool. Pretty cool. Can I talk to you?
Captain wants a pirate clock tower, but I can't open the chest to get the plans. Can you help?
Hold? Why should I hold? No. What am I... Oh, should I remove all the bushes, maybe? Can I discover that. Destroy. Destroy. And then we have access. Can I... No discovery. Can I open it? Yes! Okay. Okay, that's all we had to do. Ooh, money.
New discovery type unlocked.
Brick builds.
Brick builds.
Okay. I unlock it in... where do you want it? You want it here? Oh, I'm gonna put it here. I think it looks good here. Uh-huh. Bend. Blend. On. Off. Don't know the difference. Place. Oh, okay. It builds like that. Oh, and I got the guard break. Oh, cool, 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 cool. Learning morning. Earning morning. So we have the
throne. First golden step on the road to becoming a master builder. Mm-hmm, but you'll need two more gold bricks to fix your rocket.
Throne in. What? You, I don't know. You want it like here? Please. Boom. You happy? Oh, yes, he's happy. Nice. Well, it's just the beginning, so I don't know yet. But the thing I really like.
Just one more, and you can lift off to another world.
Dude, it took a lot. The thing I really liked on the LEGO game series, it was the way they were building stuff. Oh, over there. Like they were like going fast and building, and with the gun thing, the discovery tool. Yeah, if it just popped out things, it doesn't seem as cool. In my opinion. Hey, what's up?
Here's some bacon chicken is what I need right here, Savvy.
You want 3 more chicken? And something. Well, I have, there's a chicken here. Discover!
New discovery type unlocked. Creatures.
It tells you from what, what universe, LEGO universe, is from. That's cool. Okay, we have all the chicken in the world. Oh, there's one is gone or something. Discover a pig. Unlock pig. And place pig. And chicken is missing again. Yeah, they are leaving the place for some reason. Okay, I got my gold bricks. That's cool.
Gold bricks to next rank.
Oh! So, I'm not a learner builder now, but...
Discoverer builder.
A discoverer builder. Oh, because I have the discovery tool.
Three okay. Gold bricks. That's exactly what your rocket needs. Congratulations.
Okay. Oh, is that, can I learn that? Nope. Oh, this. Oh, that's a gate. Okay, what's that? Sandcastle. Can I learn how to make a bolt? Yes, I can.
New discovery type unlocked.
Oh, vehicles.
Vehicles.
Okay, that's cool. So can I break the fire? Nope. Oh, things are blinking. Why do they blink? Because I can learn? Oh, yes, I think so. Learn that. Can I learn that? Yes. Bushes. I can build a bush by myself. A bird. Seagull from LEGO Worlds. Okay. We need to fix the ship. All right. So far it looks good. I really like the detail. Like we can even zoom very close. Look at that. Oh, and can I play in first person like that? Oh yeah, I can. Oh, the ship is right here. What about this light over there? I don't know. I don't even know what it is. Hey! Oh, it's one by one? Oh, no. Two. And... three! I fixed my sheep. Ah, I'm stuck. Oh, I can get in.
The galaxy map shows you the worlds you have been to.
Okay.
The world you're on, and the worlds you're yet to explore. Collect more gold bricks, and you'll be able to travel farther afield to bigger worlds with more biomes and a huge variety of new discoveries.
Uh-huh. So, what's that? Go to the world. Create. Oh, you can create world as well. Can I... can I go here? Oh, yes. Okay. Should I go here? I would like to finish to explore, maybe. How do I leave? Can I leave this screen? Yes, I can leave. Okay. It's nighttime. Okay. Oh, okay. No. Nighttime is bad. Nobody told me that. Why? Whoa, I'm dying already. Whoa. Whoa. What? Can I... am I safe here? Seems like it. I can't do anything. Because I'm in the water. Oh, that's... Can I go over the edge of the world? Am I gonna die? Oh, yes. Bye-bye. And this world is small-ish. Can I discover you? He wants to fight me. I do not wish to fight. Quests available. What? What about that? Discover. Oh, seaweed. What is that? Clamshell, okay. Oh, there's a lot of sea creatures here. So that's very interesting. You have to discover things. So visit swords, then you can discover things around. Must be caught. Oh, I like the way also it's blinking to tell you. Oh, you don't know that. And the more you discover, and after you can build your own world. That's not bad. I know that. I know about that. But do I know about this ship? I don't know about that, apparently. It's blinking. Oh, there's a lot of stuff that I don't know down there. But I cannot go in the water with that. With my discovery tool. Oh, but what I could do... to swim over here and maybe discover. Yay. Yeah, I'm learning a lot of things. Too far. What about that? Unlock. So the only problem I have right now with the control is the discover and unlock is the same button. So if I press X when I'm here, I'm spending money. Yeah, I don't like spending money without me really knowing. Okay, cool. Wow. In the fish, we can catch the fish. How? Oh, I can dip down. Oh, look at that. Yeah, I can break stuff too. Oh, cool. Oh, the fish. Swim up. Where is it? Here. Catch. Oh! I did catch a fish.
Inventory unlocked.
Oh. Okay. What's that? Camera, lantern, grapple, jetpack? Uh-huh. Orange fish. What does it do? Okay. So I did catch a fish. Can I catch a crab? No. Okay. I don't know about that yet, apparently. It was blinking, right? Yes. Should we? I feel like there's not much to do except fighting the skeletons. So should we leave? Oh, there is one there. I don't want to die. Should we try to fight? He's alone. Well, if I get close, there's tens are gonna appear or something. Oh, yes. Kinda. Did I kill him? No! Yes! That guy is dead. Oh, maybe. You can interact. The guy is like, hey, what's up? Discover! Yes! I can discover him.
New discovery type unlocked.
Oh,
you've
that's
discovered
cool.
Your first character.
Nice.
Characters can be unlocked when you've done a quest for them. Once unlocked and purchased, you can place them in the world.
Oh, cool. What are they running at? Oh, that seagull. So can I, like, just remove them? Any of them now? They don't want to fight me, that's cool. Haha, I can destroy you easily. Boom. You did. okay, you know what, guys? We're gonna go to another world. But we're gonna do that in next episode. It's fun. I have fun. Right now, I really have fun. That's been a long time I didn't play a LEGO game. And this one is really different than the others. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like if you did. See you next time. And stay connected. Bye-bye!